In Hilliard, a Davidson High School student was arrested for allegedly bringing a gun to school today. This morning, the district says a 17-year-old student told the school resource officer he had a gun in his possession. The gun was a .40 caliber handgun with a full magazine and a round in the chamber. We're told no threats were made and no one was injured.